Four suspects entered a smoke shop in Houston, Texas. One of them then pulled out a handgun, pointed it at the employee and demanded the money from the cash registers. The cash was quickly taken while the other suspects then began to help themselves to merchandise throughout the store. The suspect with the gun looked around as his accomplices continued the robbery. Once the suspects had the money and merchandise, they fled the location running on foot into the nearby neighborhood.